letting go. I'm finally at peace, but it feels wrong.